You don't need to be a rocket scientist to figure this out. A lot of the diseases that people are suffering with today, and I'm not talking about just diseases that come through diet, I'm talking about diseases that comes through lifestyle. It's like if they just go by the Torah, all those problems would be gone and their health would improve dramatically.